Did you know in Spider-Man 2, there's a character present who you didn't even realize was in the first Spider-Man also? When Peter sees that there's a building on fire, he speaks to someone who tells him there's a kid still stuck in there. Does this guy look familiar to you? Well, this is the same guy who helps to throw stuff at the Green Goblin with his fellow New Yorkers in the first Spidey movie. Whether or not it's meant to be the same character is unknown. If you like movie facts, subscribe.